everyone, it's Lisa B, and it is Saturday, yes, it is Saturday, July 3rd, and I figured I'd make an update. I haven't updated in a very, very long time, and a few weeks back, I had hurt my leg. If you didn't know already from my Facebook, I had gotten bit by a spider or a mosquito or something, and it got severely infected, and I had an allergic reaction, so it kept me off my feet for a few days, and that didn't go so well. Today I just figured, you know what, I'd go get my hair cut, and that led to a hair dye. I needed a darker color because my hair was just getting crazy there for a minute. So I did my hair and I think it looked really good. Basically the last 2 weeks have been very, very difficult for me in dieting, and I went back up, my weight went back up to 211, which it's, you know, it's not good, but it's not bad either. I mean, I've been really pigging out. It's the truth. I'm telling you the truth. I've been picking out. So I weighed myself this morning. Weighed 211.4. And I gotta say though, I'm kind of glad that I'm not getting past that like 213 mark right now. You know, like some days I do really good. Some days I do moderate. Some days I do really crappy. So you know, I'm letting it kind of wing out right now. Oh, I went to the Eclipse premiere. The midnight showing. I went to the 12:30 show. And it was unbelievable. Like, you know me, I'm all about Twilight and Twilight Saga, and I thought it was great. It was very true to the book. It did feel a little rushed, sure. I mean, like, that's what everyone's saying right now, but when you really come to think about it, the books are written very well in detail about her feelings, not really about, like, the action that's going on in the book. So, as you're watching it, you could just see all the parts developing so fast. And it's like, true, you take this 400 or 500 page book and you have to fit it in a 2 hour time frame. Of course it's gonna go fast. And there's a lot of stuff you have to catch up on. So I really did like it a lot. I enjoyed it very, very much. If you saw it, let me know in the comments below. Tell me what you thought about it. You liked it, you hated it. Team Edward, Team Jacob, Team Edward. And a shirt, it's a Doug shirt, see? Let it beat, it's from the Beats. Didn't know that already. I'm a big Nickelodeon whore. Oh, I will suggest this though. I'm gonna actually put probably after the credits in here, I'm gonna put a song that I really, really like on the Eclipse soundtrack, and I really, really prefer that you guys listen to it and tell me what you think about it. I love this song so much. I know, it's so weird, but just hear it out. Let me know what you think about it. It's supposed to be like a very, very like different song. Mostly it's different from anything I've ever listened to, but yet it's stuck in my head. I've listened to it for like 3 days now, so tell me what you think about it. I'm gonna go. I have no more hot air left to steam out to you guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting, as always. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Who's the killer in the crowd? The one who creeps in corridors and doesn't make a sound.